bridal clothes. Gotta take it down. It's the only way to get rid of the grudge.
Yanked out of me!
Memorial stone. They must have either. Oh, gotta stay.
Fools.
That one.
What the? Did we go back in time?
Guess this used to be an old samurai manor. Back when they had memorial stones. Something terrible must have happened here.
It was truly cruel.
pal, but you got the wrong guy. We came here to release you from your pain.
So, his grudge turned him into a specter because someone betrayed him?
More than likely, someone he trusted. A stab in the back never really heals, that's for sure.
I'm so glad that no one else will have to die now.
I saw Nekomata in a convenience store once.
I don't know if swanky is the right word.
And so too to the lingering souls of the fallen. However, why must all become nothing? Why do we make it hard to change? I do not see power.
He must be getting nervous by now. Let's keep looking. Do you get anything good?
I guess.
Don't worry about me, Akito. Just go.
Never leave. Not until I save you.
Looks like we still got friends out there.
Yeah.
just showed up. Certainly not on our team.
Thank you.
Can't let it get away. Let's use spectral vision to see its trail. Red cherry blossoms. Trees corrupted. Looks like we've got company. Time to rumble.
Thank you.
Let's cleanse the tree.
Now that's how cherry blossoms should look.
Just add beer and a picnic blanket. It's hard work.
It's good, huh?
Go about the area.
Gotta find that stuff for the bike. So, gasoline, a turbine wheel, and underworld interference.
Something different about that Torii gate. Let's go check it out. Hey, nice car. Bet we could liberate a turbine wheel from it.
Probably some gas, too.
Okay, we know. Where to go? Up to you to get us there.
Great, makes me sound like a chauffeur. Where do we start?
Huh? Wherever you like. At the end of the day, all roads will lead to him one way or the other.
It's good, huh?
Good enough, I guess.
They've got a spare gas can. This turbine wheel's useless. The shape's all wrong.
It won't work?
Damn it, Rinko. Why'd you have to use parts nobody can replace? Already.
I'll try. I'll get rid of them.
Got some more company. Yeah, good one.
Need arrows.
Do it. Don't worry. Just try again.
Out of arrows. Better find some more. They just keep coming. How's that? Out of arrows. Gotta get more.
Don't sweat it. Just keep firing until you hit something. I'm all right. No need to panic.
I need arrows. Good. I think that's the last of them. I've got to get over to KK.
That was impressive. You handled yourself well.
Thanks.
Never realized just how safe it feels in here.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Still need to find that turbine wheel.
Let's gather up the other stuff first.
having trouble with that turbine wheel. My baby will only take parts from exotic vehicles. Regular parts won't cut it. But if you head under the Scramble Crossing, there's a car show going on. I figured KK would have known that, though.
I would. Let's go check it out, I guess.
She sure does sound full of herself.
Probably enjoying watching a...
Just run, Akito. It's what you're good at. Just like you did with Mom and Dad.
No, I... about it.
hope.
That one's high up. How do we even reach it?
Doubt we can get to it from here. Maybe try checking the highway.
Good. Back to work.
Feels like something we're close to the underworld. Once we're in, it won't be easy getting back out. You ready for this? Okay. We're close to the underworld. Once we're in, it won't be easy getting back out. You ready for this? Sounds like you're all set. Good. Hey, who would you want to meet in the afterlife if you could?
Huh, I'd want to see my granddad. We'd go hunting for copper together.
I guess.
So much corruption. If that's right, we should be able to find that underworld oil around here. And we got company.
Couldn't make it easy, could they?
We just gotta play their game.
Hopefully not for too long.
They're not too keen on handing over the oil.
How to grab the oil.
We're done here. Let's get going. Glad he's enjoying himself.
Corruption's coming back.
That explains why most folks can't be back.
Akito, leave him on! Make a break for the
We made it. I really thought we were done for.
Yeah. The tomb doesn't open its doors lightly. So, was it just you and your sister on your own?
Yeah, it was.
I see. Much better.
Now we just have to rescue those spirits. I'm glad we could save them.
So, why did Rinko say you'd know about that car show?
Not a clue. Huh. I get it now. My boy was really into this car. I'll bet we can use this turbine wheel. That's everything. Let's head back to the safe house and fix up the bike.
I don't think you've ever mentioned your family before.
Because there's nothing worth mentioning.
Tell me sometime. I'll tell you something too.
I'll think about it.
Check out.
Etika again?
Yeah. It's another meeting point we set up in case things went south. Even if she couldn't meet up with Ed, it's possible she could have ended up there.
Gotcha. We'll check it out.
Thanks. Head to the roof of 429 then.
Sensing a strange energy. Don't know what's hitting him. Keep up the work.
sword. I never expected you would rescue so many souls. It makes me want to scream. Enjoy mostly.
Many people.
Do you hear a Zashikiwarashi? It has to be in a house somewhere. Just have to find it. Use it well, kid. We're close. The Zashikiwarashi must be in a house nearby. This is the Zashikiwarashi's house. Once we lay out some Shio Senbei in a blue dish, it should show itself.
hear a voice. There's something nearby.
So close. Go track down the Zashi to Warashi.
Thank you.
Well, you know.
It's Shibuya Love Hachi.
What's this?
There, kid. Hey, I think you're strong enough for a new skill. I'll let you decide what to go for.
All right.
Looks like a Rokurokubi. That is a long neck. Where's her body?
Where are you going? It wasn't this way. Feel like a decent person. Yosuke, stick around longer this time.
We were really worried.
But the game's over if you get caught. Come on, let's play again. I still haven't gotten my special hideout. Not a single person's ever found me there. It's super awesome, and it's hard to reach too. Here's a hint. It's a 7th-floor apartment building with a convenience store. Okay, I'm gonna hide. Try and find me!
You think that kid is just really into hide-and-seek?
He's obsessed. Gotta be a reason. Let's find that convenience store.
I bet there must be a lot of accidents here.
Hey, good catch. You're exactly right.
Yeah, I rode a motorcycle.
Oh yeah, the one you wrecked.
It's Shibuya Love Hachi.
Seven floors, convenience store. Must be the place.
Is this the place?
Eight floors. But there's just seven outside. Look at the buttons.
Weird. This must be a special hideout.
Definitely qualifies as hard to reach.
Must have been his way of telling us about this place.
Now to track down the cause of those disappearances.
There you are.
You found me! I knew you could do it, mister.
Hey, don't you want to go home?
I'm great! I love it here! I can play hide and seek forever!
Kid, did you actually make this place?
Yeah, I did! Awesome, right? And now really get a play! Try and find me!
Think we found the cause of these disappearances. And got more than we bargained for.
In that case, we'd better find him again.
Thank you.
Hey, kiddo, this isn't a game for us.
Again?
No, criminals typically stick to the same few hideouts. Maybe we should check where we found him before.
Remember the roof being broken. Maybe we can get in from above.
Listen, Yosuke. No more hide and seek.
You gotta let everyone go home now, understand? Or else, there'll be no more hide and seek ever.
Why does everyone want to go home so bad? If I go home, I'm just gonna have to hide there too.
So, you don't want to go home?
No, because if Mom or Dad see me, they'll punish me.
Don't worry. We're gonna send you somewhere else. Somewhere safer and happier than home.
Thanks for playing with me. Bye!
Ah, made it.
You think he's doing okay now?
Hope so.
Same. I wish he'd had a better life, though.
Seen it too often. Good kid. Rotten parents.
Feels like we're surrounded, even though we're alone.
That's your instincts picking something up. There's lingering spirits around here. Statues are everywhere. Thank you.
Good enough, I guess.
Could spend a nice afternoon at this kind of park. Too bad.
Wow. I didn't think you'd spend your time off like that.
Time off? No such thing.
Something's coming.
The fog this thing is spitting out must have connected it to the underworld. This way leads to the underworld. Once we're in, it won't be easy getting out. You ready? You've got more guts than I gave you credit for.
Oh.
way!
Gotta stick together, okay?
Yeah, I know.
This way leads to the underworld. Once we're in, it won't... You've got more guts than I gave you credit for.
Think this cleared the fog outside?
We'll just have to check and see for ourselves. Assuming you didn't want to relax here.
Well, looks like we're stuck here for now.
You don't have to fight everything. Just focus.
Out of the underworld sure isn't easy.
Be proud. People don't usually get to leave. Akito, there's something next to the Torii gate. Don't forget to grab it.
I feel a little tougher than before.
That's the Rinko. Oh, I know. Never holds back.
Would a secondhand shop really deal in something like that?
Lots of things end up on their shelves. Most folks wouldn't recognize it. If it's that corrupted, definitely worth checking out. Akito, let me take over for a little bit. I'll fix it.
Okay.
Should be good to go. We're charging into the lion's den. You ready for this? Use it well, kid. What's the holdup?
Well,
better safe than sorry, I guess. Let's get anything we need. What's the holdup? Well, better safe than sorry, I guess. Let's get anything we need. Religion, huh?
At times like this, yeah.
Hey. thought of becoming a contract killer?
I'll search assassin jobs online next chance I get. Still save more.
You're getting the hang of it. There she is.
Did she fall?
No, but she's headed somewhere. Don't lose sight of her.
Take much more.
Believe me, I'm aware of that.